Metallic spray paint tutorial time. We are spray painting our sneakers. Notice I changed my clothes because we can't mess up our good clothes if we're going to play. You got to put on your play clothes. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to play with the spray paint.
Spray paint! We're using duct tape! And now you know we have to have our kick! Sneakers! Jimmies! Snip, snip, we got the scissors. Gonna cut our way to perfection.
First things first, take out those shoelaces. Go ahead, take them out. Pull them on out. Swing them around, just get them all out the way. It's duct tape time.
Tape off the shoe. What you just want to take the duct tape and cover the white part, because of course you're trying your best not to get the spray paint on the white part of your shoe. Now let's get down to business. Let's put on our plastic gloves to protect our gel now as we start to spray paint the shoe. After we spray painted both the sneakers, we're gonna let them bake out in this nice LA sun.
Dance break!
So now that the shoes have dried in the hot sun, we are going to use the duct tape. It's gonna be a little messy, but you know, just bear with it. You're gonna have some of the paint may have got on the white spot. Don't trip. Just wipe it off later. You'll be all good.
But I'm pretty happy with the way they turned out, and as you can see, I kind of laced them up in a really cool way. I'll show you how to do that in another video. But there you have it, the spray paint metallic sneakers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more exciting videos.